It's the 76th anniversary of Thomas and Friends, and I have nothing planned, so prepare for jump scares.